stronger is the one. Stronger is the one. Already fought for us, and He continues to intercede for you. Jesus right now is at the right hand of the Father. He is the greatest high priest any of you could ever have or want or desire. He intercedes on our behalf. If God is for us, who really cares who comes against us? May we stand for the glory of His name. Amen. I've already spoken this word to this young man. I will not embarrass him, but the Lord will not let me go with this. There's just a prophetic word to this young man that I spoke to when I saw you get out of the car and you had two preschoolers with you. I spoke to you. I said, your wife is at work. I commended you for not staying at home. For most men, two preschoolers would have been enough reason to stay at home. May God truly anoint your life. May you be the father you've been called to be to your children. May you lavish His love upon them. And may you also reach out to other children to invest the life of the Father into them as well. May God bless you and keep you. And may He draw you to yourself, Himself, in a very intimate and powerful way. The Father was very pleased with your obedience today. And might I add, the Father is always pleased when His children obey His voice. Not just hearers only, but doers of His word. And let the church say, amen. 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 Amen.